and they're off. And losing about 4 or 5 lengths at the start was Spiritual Queen. And as they settle down, today's birthday babe hits the front by about a length and a quarter in front of Scorpion, Swiss Tigress, Eloika making headway on the outside, trailing about 3 deep off the fence. Behind them will be Island Country Slight, or remember, trailing about 2 deep off the fence as they go past the 900 meter marker. Then comes Breaking News. 2.5 to 3 lengths behind is Chicago Bull, now being joined on the outside by Naval Glory. Another 6-7 lengths behind, second last is Segura. Another 2.5 lengths behind is Spiritual Queen. Back to the leader, they begin to negotiate the men and straighten for the final run, and Birthday Babe comes in on first by about a length and a quarter in front of Scorpion Shade, taking the shortest way through, and shoots through the Scorpion by about 3/4 in front of Birthday Babe. Eloika traveling even more wide on the outside as they enter the final 300 meters. Then comes the other runners of Country's Light, but it's on the outside. Eloika assumes command almost 2, 2.25, 3 in front of Country's Light. Then comes Birthday Babe, further back the other runners of Swiss Tigress, Island, and further back comes the next is Naval Glory. But Eloika is clear of this field, almost 3 lengths in front of the late finishing Swiss Tigress, Country's Light. Then comes Island, they have been followed by Naval Glory, Scorpion, Breaking News. Then comes the other trio, Spiritual Queen, Segura, Birthday Babe. Ending up last was Chicago Bull. Your